Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states that one day she submitted to Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. O Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ibn Judan, in pre-Islamic period of ignorance, would treat his kinsmen well, feed the destitute people. Will these good deeds benefit him in the hereafter? He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, in the hereafter, these deeds will not benefit him, for he did not say even one day, O Lord Jalla Jalaluhu, pardon my mistakes on the day of judgment. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 517.